Hello, everyone, and welcome to yet another episode of One Credit Champ, the show where sometimes we have to sift through the shit to find what's good. And oh boy, do I have a doozy for you today. So what is it then? Let's get this over and done with, shall we? And today's game is apparently called Jue Zhan Tian Huang. So let's put the credit in. Let's press start. And let's begin. So let's choose our character. As you can see, we have four fighters from the King of Fighters. And before you ask, no, this is not an officially licensed SNK product. Oh, by golly, no. Anyway, let's choose Iori. Stage one, Christian Street. Oh, my God. For what we are about to receive, may we be truly grateful. This is Jue Zhan Tian Huang. Apologies if I'm butchering the pronunciation, and I probably am. Made in 2000 by... fuck knows. There's no credit on the title screen, and if I'd make trash like this, I wouldn't want to brag about it either. It's a beat-em-up. A very, very bad beat-em-up. Which, as you can tell, takes its graphics from many sources. The playable characters from King of Fighters and the enemies from Street Fighter 2, among others. Wouldn't be surprised if the stages are lifted from another game too, but I can't recognise them off the top of my head. Unbelievable as this may seem, this was apparently a real arcade board. According to David Haywood, Hayes from the main team, who's been known to watch this show from time to time, hello if you're watching, it's on Mega Drive hardware. The Street Fighter sprite looked directly ripped from the Mega Drive version of the game, if you ask me. To quote him, this could possibly replace Dragon's Lair as the worst arcade game I've played. I'm not making a video because that would involve playing it again. Don't worry, man. I've got you covered. So let's get into this. As many of you know, I loves me a good beat-em-up. I know good beat-em-ups. I know what you need to make a good one. And I can tell you right now, this does not tick a single fucking box. You've got three buttons, a light attack, a hard attack, and a jump. Double tapping allows you to run, but as soon as you press a button, you just stop and do your regular move again, because clearly dash attacks are for lamers. Not that it'd matter, because this game has some of the worst hit and collision detection I've ever bloody seen. At this point, I'm honestly not sure if this game is just buggy, or if it's the work of an infinite number of monkeys working at an infinite number of dev kits. You've probably also noticed that the AI is also kinda batshit mental. You only ever get four enemies on the screen at once, and some of them seem to have priority on every fucking move they make. Take Ryu here for example, who likes, on occasion, to spam hurricane kicks and dragon punches with gay abandon and is a general pain in the arse, and the same thing can be said for Dal Sim's yoga drill. I found that the only attack that you can use with any real degree of success is the grab, but it takes off so little health, we could be here all fucking day. But I don't want to be here all fucking day. To be honest, I don't even want to be here now. This is a terrible, terrible game. I'm sure if I wanted to be topical, I could liken this to developers that do the bare minimum to make a game. Drop in some graphics from somewhere else into an engine and then just sell it off on Steam. You know the type I'm talking about, the type with a poor understanding of fair use law that then sues somebody for reviewing their games and then when, say, 100 or so users agree that they suck, it hurts their fifis so much that they sue them too. After all, it's hurting their legitimate business, that business of flooding Steam with cheap shit games so that they can make money on the overinflated secondary Steam trading card market. Just throwing out a fictitious example there, of course, not referring to any actual developer on Steam, or should I say, not on Steam? Oh dear. Oh God. Fuck this. Fuck this, fuck this, fuck this. This game's gonna go on for fucking ever. I know exactly what I have to do here. Thank you. Please tell me that's my last life. Oh, you're fucking kidding me! Fucking last, I am dead! Oh, rejoice, rejoice! In 115 episodes of One Credit Champ and the 44 episodes of Games from the Chippy, that's the worst fucking thing I have ever played. Worse than Lady Frog, worse than all the Sunday games put together. Fuck that fucking game! Until next time, bye!